templates offline. The data points of an assigned device can be integrated following some specific rules provided by the templates. The workflow is the same as for the online. The only difference is that, with the offline workflow, we work with the older user interface. By default, a set of predefined templates are available, but there is also the possibility to create new customized templates. To do so, it's first necessary to cache the device in order to read the configuration content. Once the device is fully cached, the advanced option is available. So, click on Advanced. Here, it is possible, from the drop menu on the top, to start from one of the predefined templates in order to edit and then save it as a new one or even create a new template from scratch. Confirm the dialog box with Yes, then immediately save the new template and specify a name for it. Now, choose the data points you want to integrate, one by one, or by select all. It's even possible to define more specific filters by using the provided filter text for each single data point. Click on the information icon, browse for the available filter, and click on this icon to copy the text. Then go to Filter and paste in the available field on the bottom the just copied filter text. Then add it to the rules list using the plus button. It's also possible to use other free rule types by using the semantic tags as filter text. For example, just type in the Finder field temp and sense and unit in order to display all the temperature sensors. Then add it with the plus button. You can also cancel the rule by clicking on the minus button or edit it by clicking on the edit button. For example, to restrict the rule to the sensors of the room. So, add a new tag, room, and the logical operator, end. For further information about the semantic tags, please refer to the commissioning manual. Confirm with OK, and then save. Please remember that by only clicking Save, it's not enough. It is required to also click on Apply to really save the changes. The new template is now used, and it is also available to be reused for all the other devices. With organized templates, it's possible to define the default template that the system should use for the future. You also have the possibility to delete the unused templates, to export the existing ones, saving them in a JSON file, or even import new templates from external files. Once completed, you can close the dialog box. Please note that every time that a template is edited or a new one is created and used, a new integration of the data point for that device is required.